reusable gel plate, gel press. It's 6 by 6 inches, and I'm going to make some printings with color art products like silk acrylic glaze. I will work with some paper, white paper and daily paper. I apply the paint with a palette knife, and then I use my brayer to diffuse the paint on the plate. And now with the white paper I press it, and we got a beautiful printing either on the white paper or on the daily paper too. Stencils. It's a stencil from the Crafters Workshop, and I had some more texture, more design on the printings I made previously.
Mm-hmm.